Not one. There we are hunting.
And I'm off. All right.
There's more. Another trail. Oh, what the hell? It's a trap.
And I'm off.
I'm not a bum. We need to be able to pick some logs. Janet trail sign.
Over here.
Iron chest. Squirrel. This one. Okay, so it's up there.
Going.
Look there. Poor slobs. That just seems so excessive.
More dark spot, eh? Yes. All right.
We must be victorious!
I shall.
Yes.
More clear lightning gives them. Huh.
Going.
Testament. We found a corpse near the entrance to the Corgaria. A letter on the corpse detailed a path through the wilds that should lead to the place where the deceased is meant to meet his father. Hey. We found the last will and testament of someone named Rigby on the body in the Corgali Wilds. Find the cashier mentioned in the will. Saving game. Fail again. A minute. We get to that side somehow. Is there also a chest there? Some wolves. Dearest son, okay. I guess we found the meeting point. So. It's completed. Neither of them made it. Poor things.
All right. What's this?
Guys.
Dead yet?
That's who we need to kill. There we go. Off with the head.
Okay, done with you now. May our blades strike through!
Now I'm all light-headed.
Which way? Just need Kesha. But I hear the ringing echoes of the Morlocks and Venlocks. It's this way. That's dead root. There's some ruins here at least. And a pile of rocks. You see a pile of stones covered in fine layer of dust and ash. Sprinkle more ash on the pile of stones. What the hell? Yasara. Will someone talk to him or something?